Casa TV presents in 3, 2, 1, Dateline Schools with your host, Terry Harrington.
A new initiative to make our schools safer has been launched by the state of Michigan. And the kickoff event was held recently at Highland Woods Middle School to introduce this to the Port Huron Area School District. And so this week on Dateline Schools, we're going to take a look at the OK to Say program with our special guest, Michigan Attorney General Bill Schuette. And Bill, what is this OK to Say initiative?
Well, Terry, first I want to say thank you very much for this opportunity to talk about Michigan's School Safety Initiative. I think the foundational part of St. Clair schools and Port Huron and this region is you've always had strong leadership. What OK to Say is Michigan's School Safety Initiative, a 24/7, 365, tech-friendly, tip-receiving effort in a confidential fashion to stop violence in schools before it occurs.
So the whole issue is just to stop violence, but we're not saying that our schools are really unsafe here in Michigan, are we?
No, but it's always, as a husband and a parent, my wife and I have two children. And so whether it's that first day you take your child to school and you have him or her by your hand, or when they go to the bus stop and you watch the bus go away, or when they get their driver's license and you look out the window when they drive their car to high school, no matter what the period of time might be, the safety of your children is your number one priority. And so what we're trying to do is have a comprehensive approach to help combat violence, because in some instances we've seen problems, and we've seen it in Columbine, we saw it in Newtown, in Sandy Hook, in Connecticut. And so the effort here, and we can talk about the genesis and the roots and the background of OK to Say, our school safety initiative, but it's an effort to stop violence before it occurs, and it's an additional effort. It's an additional approach to work with local schools, law enforcement, education groups, what have you, to make sure there's always a way you can provide a tip in a confidential fashion if you learn that someone might be contemplating harm against herself or himself. Maybe someone was bringing a weapon to school, something stupid like that, or maybe someone was talking about an act of violence. By phoning in that tip, you could be saving a life. And if you can save just one life with OK to Say, then I'd say we've been successful.
For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Harrington.